Lord, we thank you for the blood. We thank you for the cross. We thank you for the price that you paid when you sent your son. Come and die for us. But to be resurrected 3 days later, God, we thank you for cleansing us, for purifying us. And Lord, we take this day, these moments to honor you and say thank you for the body that was broken. Thank you for the blood that was spilled. Lord, thank you for the privilege and the opportunity to say yes to you and live a life that's pleasing to you. God, we honor you with who we are, Lord, and on this particular day, God, we remember and we reflect on all that you've done for us and the love that you portrayed. Father, we thank you for that. And wherever we find ourselves today, God, we just ask that you would pour your love out and would you remind us of the steps that you've taken. And God, would that only just compel us to step closer to you and draw closer to you, just like your word says, that you would draw near to us and that there's this relationship now. And so I just say thank you. Thank you for the blood. Thank you for the price that you paid on the cross. Lord, we'll never understand it. Where would we be without your love and your kindness and your grace and your mercy? We thank you for it, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. You're amazing. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
In how Thank you. without the blood of Jesus. We thank you for your blood, Jesus. Shedding your blood on the cross for us, Jesus. Oh, thank you for the blood, for the price you paid. Thank you for everything's changed. It's getting harder to recognize the person I was before I encountered Christ. I don't walk like I used to, I don't talk like I used to. I've been washed from the inside, I've been washed from the inside out. It was only by the blood. Cause everything's changed, it's getting harder to recognize the person I was before I encountered Christ. I don't walk like I used to, I don't talk like I used to. I've been washed from the inside, I've been washed from the inside out.
Thank you.
instead. The savior of the world was fallen, his body on the cross, his blood poured out for us, the weight of every curse upon him. Thank you for your blood, Jesus. One final breath he gave as heaven looked away. The Son of God was laid in darkness, a battle in the grave, a war on death was waged, the power of hell forever broken. The ground began to shake, the stone was rolled away, his perfect love can
thank you.
wonderful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is, nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a wonderful name it is, what a wonderful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a wonderful name it is, nothing compares to this. What a wonderful name it is, the name of Jesus. You are alive, seated on the throne. Oh, you are alive. Oh, seated on the throne. You are alive, seated on the throne above it all. As death could not hold you, the veil tore before you, silenced the boast of sin and grave. The heavens are rolling, the praise of your glory, for you are raised to life again. And you have no rival, you have no equal, now and forever, God, you reign. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the glory, yours is the name. I bow, oh, death cannot hold you, death cannot hold you. The veil torn before you, you silenced the boast of sin and grave. The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory, for you are raised to life. You have no rival, and you have no rival, and you have no equal, now and forever, God, let you reign. And yours is the kingdom, yours is the glory, yours is the name above all names. What a powerful name it is, what a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a powerful name. Precious name, Jesus. Oh, I find myself in you. Name above any earthly name, Jesus. Jesus, we sing the name.
name is Jesus. Heaven to be praised forever your way. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. Forever to be praised, forever to be praised. Worthy you are, worthy. Worthy you will be forever, Yahweh. Worthy you are, worthy you are, worthy you will be forever, Yahweh. Worthy you are, worthy you are, worthy you will be forever.
To be praised.
Thank you for the cross. You are great and mighty, seated high on the throne. And though we sing about your death and reflect on that today, we know what's coming, and we know what Sunday holds. Sunday, you're alive, and you went down and you took the keys for us to cleanse us of our sins, to purify our hearts, our minds, our souls. Lord, we say thank you, and we take this moment and the moments to come to reflect on your body and on your blood, and Father, the sacrifice of you sending your Son down. Response is this: you are great, and all blessing and all honor and all glory and all power belongs to you. So Lord, we pray our worship would put you in that place, that you are enthroned upon the praises of your people. So as we take time to reflect, our response is thank you for the blood, and thank you for the price that you paid for us. We worship you, Jesus.